Some people find it easier to make a bird's mouth undercut with a series of three cuts. Start with a horizontal gunning cut, followed by a matching cut at 45 degrees from above or below. Finish the cut from the other direction and clean it up. The back cut and wedging procedures will be the same as both a conventional and Humboldt cut.